And when they found out that I was gay, obviously that didn't align with their plan for the future, so they kind of sort of kicked me out. As a result, I knew it was going to get back to my own family.
Justin comes, as young as he has been involved in church music ministry all his life. From a very early age, he sang with wonderful and well-known professionals in church music. And Justin has a joy of the Lord and a passion, especially for reaching out to younger adults with the good news of the gospel of Jesus Christ in very fresh, contemporary ways. Justin is both a professional musically, very gifted singer, arranger, and performer, but he also has a tremendous heart and a gift for sharing his own story. Justin has a story that is so typical of many young adults and people in our community today, a story of having to leave his own home, of having to struggle in his life and to make his own way. And his story of finding MCC and finding the gay and lesbian community and finding a community of young adults is a story that would bless your church, your community. Justin is a person who can deliver a wonderful and powerful performance and experience for your church and can inspire both young adults and everyone in your church to get involved in reaching out to young adults at risk, young adults in our community who really need to hear the message of God.
Justin's cool. Got to work with him a little bit. And of course, whenever I'm around this neck of the woods, I'm always working with him because he's always with Sherry and the gang and Mark and all that gang, and they're so wonderful to me. And so he's a good guy and talented, sings, writes. He's just one of the best guys you'll ever know in your life. I mean, he's just there for you, and it's great. So Justin's like, cool. Thank you, Justin.
I met a young man not too horribly long ago, and I knew he was a special boy. Young guy. And we went to hear people sing. I got acquainted with Justin. Didn't know he could sing like he does. He's just a good, precious, I call him child. But he sings in churches, sings in studios. And I mean, he just backs everybody that comes along that needs a singer. He can fill in for anybody. So anytime you need a good singer in the studio, a good singer in your church, just tell him Dottie Rambo said, Justin Ryan would just come hopping. Just call him.
Hi, welcome to Justin Ryan's concert. I wanted to take just a minute to introduce Justin to you. My name is Marcia Stevens Pino. I run a ministry called Ball Ministries, and we have an outreach called Upbeat for emerging artists who are getting into ministry to marginalized communities. Justin actually opened for me at a concert in, well, I'll let you hear from him where he opened, but it was in Kentucky. And we were so impressed by his voice and his spirit that we asked him to join us in Nashville for a recording. And that kind of changed the face of our ministry for a long, long time. He's been through our training 3 times, helping other people through it. He's been on our bus touring across the country. And when we finally took him to Nashville, he got snatched up into recording things and doing background vocals because everybody wanted him on their recordings. I think it's not even so much because of his amazing talent, but it's because of his servant's heart. So I hope when you listen to him tonight, you hear both his talent and his heart. Justin Ryan.
I've shared my story a lot with other people, and I kind of sort of put it out there because I believe that when people see the humanity in you, that they're able to see that you're on the same level that they are, so they're not so afraid to approach you with whatever's going on in their life. So for me, I've been able to, you know, embrace that, so to speak, and turn some things in my own life that haven't been so good into something good for somebody else. So that in itself has been the mission, and that's been the biggest blessing as well. So for me, sometimes it's just as simple as a song, you know? Sometimes I think music reaches people a little more than trying to be a little bit preachy at it. You know, I try to tell my story with some humor and try to make the bad stuff not look as bad as it actually was. But it's the music that breaks through the surface, I think, for me and for a lot of people at my concerts.